Station at Bed-Stuy just before 6 last night. Police say two people were arguing. One of them shot the other, a 17-year-old victim, in the hand, and then the bullet hit an innocent bystander in the ankle. Both are expected to survive.
It's very sad that, you know, this is happening, especially during rush hour time. People are coming home from work.
Police are now reviewing surveillance video from nearby businesses to try to identify the suspect. So far, no arrests.